Phantoms couldn't clear. Zollner checked down low. Thompson, two backhands on top of Carter Hart. He has it. And I think Thompson fell on Carter Hart's head. Carter Hart's helmet comes off. He rolls away. And Paul Thompson will be tackled by one of the Phantoms players closest to him and give him another extra shove for good measure is T.J. Brennan. And now Carter Hart is punched by Michael Haley. Haley just punched the goalie, and T.J. Brennan will drop the gloves with Michael Haley. They throw off the gloves. T.J. Brennan ties them up. I mean, he just punched Carter Hart, the goalie, with his helmet off. And now T.J. Brennan kind of tying him up. Haley got his right free. Michael Haley on a conditioning stint who led the league in penalty minutes last year in the NHL. He throws down T.J. Brennan and got on top of him a little bit to end that fight. Carter Hart was upset that Paul Thompson kind of fell on him. His helmet came off. And Carter Hart, I don't know if he did anything but talk, but Michael Haley gave a bit of a punch to the goalie.